the peoples of our world live their lives blessed by the powers of mana. To maintain that balance, alms are chosen to offer their souls to the mana tree. This is how we continue the cycle and ensure a future of prosperity. For millennia, we have lived and died this way. And so we shall forevermore, as each land continues its long tradition, seeing the appointed alms off on their pilgrimage to the mana tree.
Visions of Mana!